of NAC with English. Now I would request registered Neva University faculty lecturer for the graduates.
I welcome on behalf of Neva University, sir. I welcome NAC faculty committee members, Professor Bhaiya Nitrasa, Professor Vivian Dojumari, Professor Chennai Goswami, Professor Dolish Mahalani, Professor Narayan Swami, sir, and board member Dugay sir. Sir, during all these 3 days, 2 days, we really enjoyed and we take your guidance and suggestions, whatever you are getting. And from the university side, I assure you that it will be strictly implemented, sir, within a couple of days. We will be sending a report to you informing that whatever the commitments we made, whatever the suggestions, advices you have given, that will be complied with, sir. So now I request Honorable Chairman, sir, to say a few words.
My dear team, Member Coordinator, Professor Doja, Professor Honorable Member, Professor Narayan Swami, and our respected members, Professor Chandana Goswami, Shandana Sara, and Professor Dolly Sinha. Before we came here, we did not know each other. After coming here, we worked as a team. And your chairman, sir, Professor Ashok Kumar Gaya, and registrar. And all these teaching, non-teaching staffs, administration staffs of all this university. For the last, you know, this 2 days, and including today also, we have seen all the activities, all the practices followed at this university. And you see, this NAC is basically it is an effort for achieving, you know, this betterment in teaching learning systems, in academic management, in quality education, and that is linked with the mission of the national mission of the country. So we tried our level best to identify where your strength is existing and where you need improvement further. And those points, those areas where you require further improvement, there what we think that you need a participatory management style functioning. All the stakeholders, including your students, your staff members, teachers, and all these alumni, all they should be well aware of all these, you know, these policies, activities which are followed by this university. Here we have seen some of you are working, you know, this very hard, that is very good, but that culture needs to be percolated to every level and every layers of your organization. Everyone should work in unison. Otherwise, what happens if the people are not aligned with your declared mission, declared policy, then there becomes a situation like cacophony. It doesn't become an orchestra. An orchestra means each and everyone, they play a role, and that is properly guided and controlled and to serve some better purpose. But here, this culture you need to imbibe, this orchestra culture. And what I suggested yesterday to Board of Management also, a whole academic institute, we need to empower our administrative staff, our faculties, and we need to take feedback from the students to correct our actions, to improve our actions. Then only, you know, this everything, you know, moves in the right direction. We identified many things which are very good for you. Here, the, you know, this best part of it, you taking students from different corners of this country, as well as from outside, and that is a good thing. That is, a, you know, this cultural heterogeneity, cultural diversity that is existing in Fusions over here. But that now requires further nourishment and nurture from your part. And my appeal will be to this all these management people who are at the helm of affairs, you just, you know, this take a note of all these things. How to get this feedback in the structure form, how to process the feedback, how to empower your people, how to align them, you know, declared mission, all these things. You have many things, but many things are not properly documented. That part also you need to take care of, proper documentation. For faculties also, my message will be, you improve yourself in terms of your, you know, this concepts, your presentation, your communication, and every sphere. Because you see, when you are getting international students, at least you should have this international standard. Otherwise, what will happen? These international students, when they will go back, and if they are not catered properly in a truly international fashion, that, you know, this doesn't carry a very good thing for this university. So my suggestion will be, these teachers needs to be, you know, trained and retrained and retrained, you know, this in their respective subjects, in their teaching learning, you know, this techniques, pedagogy, and all at the same time, you know, this communication, presentations, all these things. Teachers, many of you are maybe at the lower level of teaching, but you should have a proper plan, career plan. This particularly, you know, this pursuing PhDs and, you know, this getting funded research, which you pointed, and then providing consultancy for professional programs, engineering programs and technology programs to institutes and to other organizations, societies, industries, and taking up some problems of national relevance and social relevance. So these are required. We are hopeful that in near future you can take forward this university to a higher level. As I am saying, if you want to climb the top, you have to follow stairs. Step by step, you have to improve yourself, but it should be a stable development, stable movement. If you want to jump reach the top, sometimes the result may be catastrophic. So, therefore, incremental development, stable development towards reaching the top, that should be the objective. All on a sudden, nothing can happen. All on a sudden, everything cannot be changed. All on a sudden, you cannot, you know, this reach to the top. But your attitude and your effort will be in that direction. So, we enjoyed our staying over here. I enjoyed personally working with my peer team members, and we enjoyed your company. We enjoyed your all these, you know, these services and hospitality provided by you, and we enjoyed the performance of the students. The students are really good, but it's now up to you how to nurture these talents and this potential for this country and for the world as a whole. Thank you all. Now, I request my member coordinator to hand over our this report, NACPRT report, to Vice Chancellor of this university. Now it is designated as a president. Maybe chairman also come forward, you can also come forward.
Yes,
and also,
good morning. Thank you very much. If you please. Thank you.
दिल तोड़ा उन्हें 5 मिनट को।
Thank you.